Now we have seen the heat transfer after displacement dx means will be changed. This point it will be changed in the heat. Therefore, we can say dqx minus dq of x plus dx. This will be this quantity will be this is the change. What is the change in that? This quantity will be changed after the distance dx in this case. Therefore, this is the quantity minus k minus minus means this it will be we can our before equation is minus k dt by dx into d by dz. Okay, we can subtract from that equation. This will remain conductivity into dt by dx conductivity into dt by dx conductivity into this is the dou of dou x with respect to conductivity and this is the dt by dx. Okay, and this will be the final means this is and we can consider for three cases dqy minus dqx plus dx dqz minus dqz plus dz for three cases and therefore if we add these three then we get the equation finally if we want to add these three means what we add this is the d of dx with respect to k d of
sorry band karne bhul
gaya dx plus d of dy for y and k dt of dy and plus d of dz k dt of dz means this all we add 3 means this is the this we add in this case this consideration if k is constant in this case then we can say that the d2 by dx square of t plus d2 of dy square of t plus d2 of d2z equals to this is the k constant. We can remove this constant from that sign and this is the Laplace law of heat conduction which is del square t. This is the Laplace law of heat conduction. Okay, thank you.